But the trout there, man, their bellies are so...